Spiral artery remodeling has been beautifully depicted in this image. And here you can see this is the non-pregnant uterus and the maternal spiral arteries, they remain here, the high resistance vessels. Then in cases of normal pregnancy, what happens? The cytotrophoblastic invasion occurs in the decidual as well as the myometrial segment and thus converting them into low resistance vessels and increasing the blood flow in them. And in cases of PIH, this trophoblastic invasion occurs only up to the decidual segment. This invasion is absent in the myometrial segment, and as a result, the maternal spiral arteries, they remain high resistance vessels.